Fishing for pike this morning. Oh wait, no I'm not. Fishing for smallmouth and largemouth bass, looking for beasts. I caught one of my biggest northerns here, and that's the proof. Sliced me up there, oh, that's okay. A little bit on the hands and stuff like that, but you respect the beast. I use that frable net, man. You know, you think this is a commercial, but seriously. Fish doesn't come out of the water. It's got leverage trying to grab them. Took a few pictures, let them go, but that's what you can expect when you're fishing up here in Muskoka. Big, beautiful bass and giant gator-like pike. Wash up, get back at it, and hopefully catch some more.